And y'all ass nigga.
Another disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the dilapidated facility after midnight. Police investigated the site and found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment theft, but suspect it is merely the work of local families. What should have been a night of memories and celebration.
I can't get away. Think. I can use that. I'm good. Just stay calm. Just keep moving, Connie. No, they're back. Stay quiet. I think they left. Okay. You got this.
You'll stay in basement.
Just go away, damn it. Got it. Now, I have to go and find help. Please, don't hear me. Please.
I got the other fuse. That was just distraction.
Think. think. Just look around, Connie. Find a way out of here. Finally.
Stay quiet. GG, bro.
Okay. Finally, they're gone.
There should be a fuse at the little, I forget, by generator side, that storage area. Should be a fuse in there. So in front of you to the left. This is too fucking easy, bro. What's with all that shit talking now, huh? Turn that mic on now, right? Yeah, I had y'all running. Had y'all running to battery, nigga. Man, you bum ass nigga. Hey, be Booba again, nigga. Booba, nigga. Booba. Booba, nigga. Ha 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 ha.